Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Wood Times on the 207. Thanks for stopping by and checking out our channel. This morning, it is a windy, cool morning here in Maine. Got the Red Runner processor behind me here. I've got my youngest son, Jacob, coming out today. I'm gonna work on one of the big piles of tree-length maple that we have and start sorting that out and cut it to length so it can go across the feed deck and through the processor. I found already where that was trailer length wood and I need to shorten it up. Saves a lot of time, makes it a lot easier if I sort it out into piles. It can go through the four-way or go through the six-way. Speeds everything up for us. So he's gonna come out and run the processor. I'm gonna run some into crates. I'm gonna run some up into a pile just to have on hand. And then some of it's just gonna get run right off the conveyor and into the one-ton dump truck. Sold as loose thrown cord for bulk deliveries and get that delivered. But I'm gonna work on that pile. He's gonna run the processor. We'll see if we can get you a little bit of footage of the wood going through, wood getting loaded. And like I said, thanks for stopping by. you all enjoyed what you saw here today. Was able to see some wood behind me I've got sorted out left, but Jacob's been a machine with the processor for sure. I've put a pretty darn good hurting on this pile of tree length maple here. Still got a lot of wood left here in the yard, and we're winding down on what we have pending for orders, so it's kind of a good feeling to still have a lot of wood left over. So we'll have a lot of dry wood, we'll have a lot of wood ready to go. If anybody needs any wood over the winter, which I'm sure they will, especially with fuel oil and propane costs being so high. And we'll have a lot of wood to get going with in the spring, whether it's for all our seasonal residential customers or for all our camp wood that we move out. So it's a pretty good feeling. It's a good feeling to have gotten a lot done today. Thank everybody for stopping by, and appreciate all the new subscribers. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. Please like and share, and we'll see you on the next one.